Hi friends, today I will share with you how to whiten skin naturally at home. Many of us desire this fair, soft and flawless white skin, but we believe that using a skin whitening cream is enough to achieve the results we want. But many of the creams in the market have side effects and many of them are not effective. So every time I suggest applying homemade remedies to get fair, soft and white skin overnight. So you can watch previous videos of my channel to get better skin solutions. Before starting this remedy, please subscribe my channel now and press the bell icon, so that you don't miss any of my videos. At first take 1 tablespoon of gram flour. Add 1 tablespoon of wheat flour. Add 1 tablespoon of fuller earth powder. Add a pinch of turmeric powder. Add 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel. Add 1 tablespoon of yogurt. Then add some lemon juice. And add 2 tablespoons of rose water. Then mix all ingredients very well. Now apply it on your skin gently. Massage and make a thin layer on your skin. You can apply it on your body skin like this. After applying, leave it for 15 to 20 minutes. After 15 to 20 minutes, wash off with normal water. After washing your face, you will see the differences. You can apply this remedy 3 times per week for better result. This homemade skin whitening remedies is very effective and helps us to remove darkness from our skin. Lemon and yogurt can be used in home remedies to soothe skin irritation and cleansing skin. Lemon juice can help to reduce blemishes and scars, and yogurt tightens your skin and shrinks your pores. Turmeric and aloe vera hydrates, moisturizes and revitalizes the skin, leaving your skin younger, flawless with a white, radiant glow. Wheat flour and gram flour face mask is good for acne-prone skin and can help to lighten any acne scars. It can also be applied all over the body to remove dark spots caused by the sun and will leave your skin feeling brighter.
Dear viewers, thanks for watching my video. I hope you will like my videos. Please subscribe my channel and share with your friends.